Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's see how CO2, carbon dioxide, reacts with organometallic reagents. We are stretching the playlist a bit here. So looking in the upper right, the playlist is about acid derivatives. Functional groups with three bonds from carbon to an electronegative atom. CO2 has four such bonds. Well, it doesn't make sense to give groups like CO2 their own playlist, so we'll take a peek at them right here. CO2 is really just a double carbonyl to a single bond, so we can think of it as a carbonyl electrophile. Perhaps not surprisingly, CO2 can be attacked by organometallic reagents, either Grignards or organolithiums. This works just as you might expect. You start with a Grignard, we see that on the left, or an organolithium, and add CO2 in the form of chunks of dry ice, which is a solid form of CO2. The carbanion does a nucleophilic attack on CO2 to give a carboxylate. In a second step, add some acid and water to protonate DO-. This gives a carboxylic acid as the product. Note that we can't just add water because protonation of a carboxylate, a weak base, requires a stronger acid than just neutral water. That's the reaction. Organometallics add to CO2 to form carboxylic acids. Let's put this into a bit more of a context. Let's think about our previous reaction and take it one step back. So on the lower left, let's start with a halide. We can react the halide with a metal, like magnesium, to make the organometallic reagent, a Grignard. Then we can add CO2 followed by water and acid, that could be HCl, sulfuric acid, doesn't matter which, to get the acid. We've extended the halide by one carbon and made an acid. We can do the exact same thing with different chemistry using nitriles. So let's separate these two. Again, start with a halide. We'll do an SN2 with sodium cyanide to make a nitrile. We can then hydrolyze our nitrile like any acid derivative to get a carboxylic acid. Just like to the left, we have extended the halide by one carbon and obtained an acid. These reactions are interesting. Both add a single carbon. In the left reaction with CO2, the single carbon serves as an electrophile. In the right reaction with cyanide, the single carbon acts as a nucleophile. These are somewhat complementary to each other, but they are not interchangeable. For example, the right reaction does rely on an SN2 reaction. The halide must be an alkyl halide. For the left reaction, R can be an alkyl group or even something like a benzene ring. CO2, like cyanide, is a very flexible group for adding a single carbon into a molecule and making a carboxylic acid.